The Huber Breaker Preservation Society held an open house in Luzerne County today. The society held the event at the site where it does a lot of its work to preserve local coal mining history at Miners Memorial Park in Ashley. Visitors to the open house could see old pay stubs from miners, mine cars, and tools, plus a lot more from the heyday of the coal mining in NEPA. If you want to learn more about the Huber Breaker Preservation Society, you can find a link to more information on our website, WNEP.com.